and naming freedom. And I'd like to welcome Francisco Herrera. I think all the guest artists of All the Sunshine to Central New York. Francisco's from California, and he does amazing work with migrant communities, using his guitar and voice to spread the word of, you know, equality and justice and dignity. And this next song is called, like I said, Yo Te Nombro, I Name You Freedom. And the translation, some of it, is for the caged bird, for the fish in the fishbowl, for my friends who were jailed because they said what they thought, for the pulse of flowers, for the trampled grass, for the felled trees, for the tortured bodies, I name you freedom. I name you in the name of everyone. For the sake of your true name, I name you. And when it grows dark, when no one can see me, I write your name on the walls of my city. I write your name, your true name, and other names I cannot name, because I am afraid, but I name you. I name you freedom.
I'm also joining with another great organizer and cultural worker, Roberto Corona, from, now from Dallas.
Por el pájaro enjaulado, por el pez en la pecera, por mi amigo que está preso, porque ha dicho lo que piensa, por las flores arrancadas, por la hierba pisoteada y por los árboles podados, por los cuerpos torturados, yo te nombro libertad. Por los dientes apretados, por la rabia contenida y por el nudo en la garganta, por las bocas que no cantan, por el beso clandestino, por el beso censurado y por la joven exiliada, por los nombres prohibidos, yo te nombro libertad. Te nombro en nombre de todos, por tu nombre verdadero, te nombro cuando oscurece, cuando ya nadie me ve. Por los golpes recibidos, por aquel que